that girl. Watch that scene, digging the dancing alone, looking out for a place to go, where they play the right music, anything is fine, you're anybody could be that guy, not as young in the music, with a bit of rock music, everything is fine, you're in the burning and then you're gone. Looking out for another, anyone will do. You're in for things. And when you get the chance, you are the dancing. Look across the water. And I think to myself, oh, what you doing? In my head, I paint a picture. Since I've come on home, well, my body's been a mess. And I miss your ginger hair and the way you like it. the jam. Put your house on up and sail. Did you get a gun for you? Hope you didn't catch a tin. Hope you find the right man who will fix it for you. Nice shopping anywhere. Change the color of your hair. Are you busy? Did you have to pay that fine? You were dodging all the time. Are you still dancing? Stop coming home. And I look across the water, and I think to myself, oh, what you doing? In my head I paint a picture. Since I've come on home, well, my blood has been a mess, and I miss your ginger hair and the way you like to dress. What's coming over? Stop making a fool out of me. Oh, what's her name? Come on over, Valerie.
Thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you. Ocean Lee pulled on the keys right there. Thank you so much for capping the house here tonight at Octopus. I feel bad for anybody that got left outside and isn't allowed in, but I'm glad that all of you made it in tonight, and glad that we're here. We're going to be playing our album top to bottom in the second set here, and we're super excited for that. This whole first set here is just a bunch of covers that we love to play and we think you guys love to hear. So we're going to keep it going with one you might not know, but one that we think you guys like. And this one's Can I Change My Mind? It's a Tyrone Davis tune. Hope you guys enjoy it.
bat an eye as I packed my bags late. I thought she would start to cry, sit around my room and grave. But you're the girl, she fooled me this time. She acted like I was the last thing on her mind. I would like to start out over. As I took those steps toward that open door, knowing all the time, oh Lord, I just didn't want to go. But she didn't give me no sign, nothing that would make me change my mind. I would like to start off.
Yeah, that's Marvin Chong on the alto sax right there. Another reason that this night is great for us is because we get to have all three of these horn players up here. When Riley moved to Nashville last summer, we knew that we needed someone to replace him. And those are some big shoes to fill. And we knew just the guy, and it was our boy Marvin. Little did we know that he actually wears bigger shoes, I'm pretty sure. It's the best thing having all three of them up here, though. We're going to be having some three horn part arrangements and stuff, and they're just going to be having a good time doing what they can with what I've given them, which is not much. But so excited to have all three of them, and it's going to be a great night, so thanks for coming out. Feel free to sing along to this next one if you know it.
Remember 21st night of September.
I don't know if you guys can tell, but it's a little hot in here. If somebody were to like open the back door and accidentally stand there for a little while, propping the door open, which I'm not telling you to do, but if you were in the way and the door was open, I wouldn't be upset because it's pretty hot. Oh, this one's called Best of My Love. I hope you guys enjoy it.
Best of my love, oh, oh, oh.
Jeremiah on the trumpet there. I gotta admit, guys, it's feeling a little tame for how many people are in tonight. So can we just give me a big hell yeah on the count of three? Is that all right? All right, one, two, three. Hell yeah!
Thank you.
We'll get better, but that was pretty good. That was pretty good. Thank you. Cheers. Yeah, everybody, if you have a drink, take a drink and have a good time. Treat your bartender as well. This one is for all of you out there that are into the soulful mystery of love, like Mr. Jaxberry over here.
Comes shining through to make those rainbows in my mind when I think of you sometime, and I want to spend some time with you. Just the two of us, we can make it if we try. Just the two of us, you and I. Just the two of us, building castles in the sky. Just the two of us, you and I. We look for love, no time for tears. Wasted water's all that is, and it don't make no flowers grow. Good things might come to those who wait, but not for those who wait too late. We gotta fall for all we know. Just the two of us, we can make it if we try. Just the two of us, crystal raindrops fall on the window down the hall, and if it comes the morning dew, and darling, when the morning comes and I see the morning sun, I wanna be the one with you. Just the two of us, we we try, just the two of us. Yeah, we're the, just the two of us. Building castles in the sky, just the two of us.
Saxophone Barry on the tenor saxophone. Well, I think we got like a few more left in this set. Oh, I don't even know how many, but like four or five. Five? Oh, we got five. We got like five more. That's a lot. I won't say anything yet. All right, so every time somebody takes a solo up here, I need you guys to just go crazy. By now you know almost everybody up here. Almost, if you don't know us already. On this one, you're gonna hear from Oshin Leopold, and towards the end of his solo, I just want you guys to go crazy, because he deserves it. This one's called What Is Hip, the Tower Power Tune. Hope you guys enjoy it.
Thank you.
That is more like it. All right, this one goes out to everybody here, and especially from me to these guys on stage. This one is this one's called "You Are the Best Thing." Yeah.
sure am I on the trumpet.
Thank you.
that be? Keep me with the light. Just keep me with the light. Just keep me with the light.
Jake Innes on the guitar. All right, we got a couple more left for you guys in this set. Make sure to stick around afterwards, because that's when we're actually playing the album top to bottom.
Everybody, put those drinks up.
Sometimes I wonder why we give Jake a mic.
That would be why.
Jake's got a point, though. If you got a drink, put it in the air. There's not nearly enough drinks in the air right now. Oh, my God. You guys either aren't drinking, which is fine in a way, but still. Treat the bar well, treat your bartenders well, and take a drink with me, everybody. Cheers for coming out. I believe now would be a good time to mention that we do have merch back on the right side of the bar, your guys' right side, back where these beautiful people are waving. We also have a QR code if you're wanting to tip the band, and another QR code if you'd like to sign up for a pre-order for a CD or a vinyl, or both. So make sure to check those out, buy some merch, sign up for the pre-order, and yeah, we're going to be playing the album right after this, so we hope you'll know these next two tunes, and feel free to sing along if you do. Everybody, we are Backpocket. Make sure to stick around for the album run through. Buy some merch if you haven't already. Treat your bartenders well, and we will be back in about 15 or 20 minutes or so.